All right, guys, home boot camp. It is Monday, which means it is Tabata day. All right, Tabata day. So let's get going. Jump jacks first. 20 work, 10 recover or transition. All right, let's go.
Rest. 20 work, 10 rest. All right, jump jacks, let's go. Good. One more. Guys, push-ups next. Push-ups next. Do it. Go. Good. Next up, alternate lunges. Good. Next up, Star Crunch. Star Crunch. Maybe.
Go. Opposite hand, opposite ankle. Let's go. Keep it up. Let's go, come on. Keep working, keep working. Good. Burpees next, burpees next. Let's go. Go. Ooh-wee. All right, here we go, here we go. Go.
Yep. Come on. Two on row.
Let's go.
Hold on, clean place.
Reverse crunch. Coming up. Ah.
All right, guys.
Triceps.
Good, another one. Bicep curls, biceps. Let's do it. All right, guys, congratulations. This far in, this stay fit, stay strong, right? You control what you eat. Get your fruit, get your vegetables, get plenty of vegetables, get some fruit, get your plenty of protein, get good fat, all right? Take your turmeric, get your 1 teaspoon cold sauerkraut, and then as always, guys, build and develop those relationships. Folks who you know are believers, they're your friends. You guys help each other, all right? Hold each other accountable. Help each other grow, all right? Iron sharpens iron, all right? Then, last thing is this, all right? Always,
always, always, always be on the lookout for someone to share the good news of Jesus with. You never know where that opportunity will come. Just do it, all right? Take it, step out in faith, and do it. All right, guys. Hope you guys have a great, great rest of your Monday. I'll see you guys tomorrow for leg day.